feels like my head is being torn apart.
Along the road of California.
Are there still people here? Anyway, I hope it wasn't just an illusion. I need to get out of here.
Someone once said, affection is a gift from the ancestors of mankind. But ruthlessness is a gift that mankind gave to itself.
Who are you?
Oh, please pardon my rudeness. I am the host here, and all of this is under my control. You may call me the guy. Guide the puny, the weak, and the wretched, like yourself, to a new world. Are you prepared to receive my gifts?
What are you talking about? You're crazy. What have you done to me? Where is Shirley?
Now, no need to get defiant, Matthew. I have some great entertainment in store for you. You will be amazed. Promise you.
Hey! Who the hell are you? Why do you know my name? Where is Shirley?
Shirley? She really is quite charming, isn't she?
Hey, asshole! What did you do to her? Ah! Damn it. Here it comes again. My head! He must have done something to me. I can't remember anything before waking up in that room. And this constant headache. Damn it, Shirley is probably trapped in this house. And that lunatic might be torturing her, too. I have to find her before that lunatic kills me.
5, 2, 0, 3, 4, 5.